Hello, my dear friends. Welcome to the quickest, the sharpest, the easiest simple subject. Welcome to mathematics. Friends, in this video, we are going to see how to use the formula of x plus a into x plus b with fractions. First thing, and we are going to solve question number 7 of practice set 5.1. So let's go. First, we will see how to use the formula with one example. Suppose the example is m plus 3 upon 2 into m plus 1 upon 2. M plus 3 upon 2 multiplied by m plus 1 upon 2. Friends, can we use the formula of x plus a into x plus b? Here brackets, multiplication of two brackets are there. So we can use. Here, first term in both of the brackets is same. So we can use. If we can use, then let's use. First, write the formula with if statement. If x plus a into x plus b is equals to x square plus into the bracket a plus b into x plus a multiplied by b. Right? Then m plus 3 upon 2 into m plus 1 upon 2 is equals to, now x will be replaced by which number? X is replaced by m, right? And a will be replaced by plus 3 upon 2 and b will be replaced by plus 1 upon 2. So let's replace the values in the formula. X square means m square plus into the bracket a will be replaced by plus 3 upon 2 plus 3 upon 2, b will be replaced by plus 1 upon 2 plus 1 upon 2 into the bracket closed multiplied by x is replaced by m plus a multiplied by b, a is replaced by plus 3 upon 2 multiplied by b is nothing but plus 1 upon 2. Finish. Now let's solve it. So that is equals to m square plus, denominator is same, so we can do their addition directly. Addition of numerator, 3 plus 1, 4 upon 2 into m, right? Plus multiplication of fractions, multiply numerator by numerator, denominator by denominator. 3 into 3, 3 into 1, 3 upon 2 into 2, 4. Clear? So m square plus 4 upon 2 into m plus 3 upon 4 is our final answer. But we know that test of divisibility, wherever it is possible, we can use this 4 upon 2. Both are divisible by 2. So we can replace them by m square plus 4 upon 2 can be written as 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 into m plus 3 upon 4. So our final answer is m square plus 2m plus 3 upon 4. Okay friends, now let us solve question number 7 of practice set 5.1 of Maharashtra State Board Standard 8 expansion formulae. M plus 2 upon 3 into m minus 7 upon 3. Can we use the formula of x plus a into x plus b? First condition, multiplication of two brackets. Okay. Second condition, first term is same. Okay. So we can use the formula. If we can use the formula, let's write the formula. Formula is, if x plus a into x plus b is equals to x square plus into the bracket a plus b into x plus a multiplied by b. Okay friends, so if x plus a into x plus b is equal to this, then m plus 2 upon 3 into m minus 7 upon 3 will be equals to x will be replaced by m at both the places, first term is same. A will be replaced by plus 2 upon 3 and B will be replaced by minus 7 upon 3. So, let's replace x square means m square plus into the bracket A is nothing but plus 2 upon 3 plus this plus is nothing but part of the formula. B is nothing but minus 7 upon 3. So, write it as minus 7 upon 3. Okay. X is nothing but m. X will be replaced by m plus this plus is nothing but part of the formula. A will be replaced by plus 2 upon 3 multiplied by B will be replaced by minus 7 upon 3. Now let us solve. M square as it is plus, we have to solve the bracket first. In bracket, all numbers are not given straight away. So, we have to remove the symbols here. So, first 2 upon 3 plus minus. Which rule we have to use? We have to use the rule of bracket removal plus minus minus 7 upon 3. Right? Into m. Its meaning is 2 upon 3 minus 7 upon 3. Whatever is the answer, that will multiply by m. Plus, now we have to multiply, right? Multiplication symbol is given. So, while multiplying fraction, we are multiplying numerator by numerator. 7 to the 14, symbols are different. So, answer will be minus 14. So, we will write it as minus 14. Denominator, 3 into 3, 9. Okay, friends, answer is minus. So, I have written it in the bracket. Again, we are going to remove the bracket, which is equals to m square plus into the bracket. Friends, 2 upon 3 minus 7 upon 3. Different symbols. One symbol is plus, one is minus. So, we have to do subtraction. 7 minus 2, answer is 5. Symbol of the greater number is minus. So, minus 5 upon 3 into m. Okay, up to this. Plus, minus. We just have to remove the bracket. No other operation is there. No addition, subtraction, no multiplication, division. So, we have to remove the bracket. Symbol out of the bracket is plus. So, don't change the symbol of the number. And it will be minus as it is, minus 14 upon 9. Clear? Now, once again, here one bracket is remained. So, we have to remove that bracket. Plus, minus, minus. So, remaining term will be m square minus 5 upon 3m minus 14 upon 9 is our answer. Clear, friends? Thank you very much.